My name is Kent. What's your name?
Daphne.
Daphne. That's a really beautiful name. It sounds like the name of a flower. Obviously, it's, I know that it's not a flower, but it sounds like it could be. I like flowers. Spelling them and stuff like that, or just the name of the people and stuff, it's good. Where are you from?
Connecticut.
Really? I'm a big fan of Connecticut. I'm a big, who isn't, right? You're close enough to the city that you can really enjoy it, but you're also falling off the way that you got a small town feel. Did you go to school out there?
Yeah, I did. I went to Wesleyan.
That's perfect. That's a great school. What did you major in while you were
there? Psychology.
That's great. Those are really beautiful earrings, by the way. They do a nice job of complimenting your...
I'm going to stop you right there. Because on paper, you've done everything right. You took an interest in my personal history. You've complimented my accessories. Blah, blah, blah. If we'd met in college, a relationship probably would have developed between us, which I would have come to regret because I would have found out that you're just as boring and polite in the bedroom as you have been during this god-awful conversation.
Daphne,
I mean, if I wanted an asexual pen pal, you'd be at the top of my list. We could just chat all night long. LOL, giggles. But unfortunately, that's not what I'm looking for. I want a man whose hand doesn't shake when he puts it up my shirt. You know what I'm saying?
Okay, Daphne, if I could interject
first. Save it, Kent. I'm not looking for a BFF.
Daphne, please. Bitch, I'm talking to you.
What did you call me?
I didn't stutter. Well, you sure can talk the talk, you crazy little slut. Well, can you deliver the goodies? I don't give a damn about Connecticut. I hate those cheap earrings. I'm from North Dakota, and this is how we handle our business in the Bison State, Mama.
Get your hands off me right now, or I will take you to your knees in front of this entire bar.
Promise?